my channel. My name is Regina. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Come away in a sub. See, hey there, I see you. You see me. We see each other. Anyway, so I'm doing this crazy DIY. I saw a lamp. I like it. I'm gonna try it here. I saw a lampshade. I like it. I'm gonna try it. So first, I'm going to cut this cardboard round using the mirrors, because I can do straight circle lines. Mine are always broken, so I'm going to use that round mirror to cut them, and a knife to kind of trace before I cut with the scissors. It is easy, and I like it easy. So kumbuka, subscribe there, subscribe down below, hit that like button, DM, comments. Let's keep sub, let's keep sub. So those are my two piece of round cardboard. I have this thing, I don't know what it's called. I bought it at the hardware store. I think the binder, money binding, something like that. I'm going to measure 45 centimeters, and cut it using a scissors. So I know I should not have used this khaki GT, but at that moment my mind was telling me the khaki GT is going to work. Put it there, it's a good idea. It's a bad idea, and I wish I stopped before even I did the two holes. But anywho, we did it. So with my khaki GT, I'm using glue gun to glue it to the cardboard. Shikilie family vizuri, shikilie mama upu, yes, shikilie hivo, so that it can be easy for me to glue the binder, the binding, to the cardboard. Genius. Voila. That is neither here nor there. So I'm going to start with the bottom, the top. I'm going to start with the larger circle and glue my binder piece by piece, small by small, angle by angle. Still remember to hit that subscribe button. You gonna get do 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 da do da di di da di 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 da da do do da di da. Hit that subscribe button, keep going. Nezeka one piece, nezeka that cutting one by one. But mimi nataka niweke haraka haraka nionzoke, haraka haraka niwawize, haraka haraka niwawize. Yes, shikanisha. There is no formula to vile nashikanisha. Mimi naweka tu, I'm just sticking until they stick. Get it? And kamalizia mwisho, so I'm going to do, you see, vienaka like a flower. So I'm going to do the other side, the other circle, glue it together. Shikanisha. You can use other type of glue if you don't have the this one glue gun. Neza tumia konta, neza tumia super glue, neza tumia gorilla glue, neza tumia adhesive glue. So many glues, but don't be scared, the glues are there. You just need to find the one around you. So to cover that part, I'm going to put the small mirror at the bottom. There you go. Perfecto. That's it. our lampshade is done. So, as I was looking at it, I was like, wait a minute, that cardboard is brown. I need it to be black. I never thought of that. Kabla nianze. Now I'm thinking about it, and I need to fix it. So, twerking in it. Acrylic paint. Paint. After painting, I'm going now to fix it. That is my situation. That's how before the lampshade. I'm going to put that there. The good thing with cardboard is that you can cut. What do you have? As you can see, I regret my idea to put that stick there. It was not supposed to be there. It was a good idea in my head. Practically, no working. So I removed it and the lamp remained to be oval shaped, which I like it. I still like it. Because it's longer, yes, and I was thinking like, wait a minute, I can do another one. So using the double tape, take the lamp to the cardboard, voila, you have another design. So I'm like, one lampshade